I see something cool. On the next Shameless Hall of Shame, Octavio drives the impressive work ethic. Take a look back at the best of Debbie, Carl, and Liam.
A family you were born into. I don't embrace it.
I'm selling baby.
Deal.
Moments that are unforgettable. Unapologetic.
What are you doing? Being a gallery. Leaning into it.
In this building cannot be trusted.
I am 100% emotionally involved in getting Carlo Baxter convicted.
She's tearing him apart.
Are you there?
Let him happen.
This is what happens. Paranoia sets in. Irrational fear takes hold. We can't have that. 10 a.m. the day after tomorrow. Call that a deadline.
He's walking out the door. He's booby-trapping our entire democracy. I've worked in a lot of campaigns over the years, and I wanted to create a real-time documentary on not just what happens to this, but what happens around and behind it.
So you'd be in trouble if you had a Biden flag up, right?
What makes good entertainment? Interesting characters, conflict, and surprise.
There needs to be accountability.
You get that every day.
This is a textbook example of how to make a crisis worse.